On December 9th, 2023, I produced Joy, a Christmas fiesta for Central, and I'm going to share some tips with you on how I did it. I first became involved with Central in 2020, so this was the fourth year I took part in the charity toy shop. Step 1. Plan and build. I met Carlos, the manager of our local Starbucks, a few years back. We've built their involvement to not only having donated coffee, but cake pops, and this year, employees who volunteered throughout our event. Use what you've already done and build.